that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost solved biggest problem and you mess it up.
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. It is the geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories. There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
I'm not much of a scientist.
Well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you, but you make a fine buffoon. Go.
You have the detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the locations for conductors. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rods where filament goes solid. When all three conductors in place, lightning strikes the rod, and we harness power of nature to make life.
Thank you.
Wonderful!
I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now, I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
Am I missing something?
The switches. The bloody switches. Okay. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please. You ready?
Sure. Second time lucky, eh?
Second time? More like 7,000. This is my life's work. It is incredible. Watch. Creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons, they doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes. Yes. Goodbye.